Today we are going to talk about how to import music to Samsung Galaxy S21. Start Syncios on your computer. Solution 1. Directly import music from another iOS or Android phone to Samsung Galaxy S21. Open phone transfer on the main interface. Connect both a source device and a Samsung phone to computer via USB cables. We take iPhone as this source device here. We need to check if the source device is on the left and the Samsung Galaxy S21 is on the right. The flip icon on the middle can exchange their positions if needed. Tap Next button on the lower right. Tick off Audio. Then tap Next to load all music tracks from the source device. You can choose to clear all corresponding data on the target device if needed. Again, tap Next to start the transfer. Wait with patience. It takes a while to finish this music transfer. Solution 2. Import music from iTunes library to Samsung Galaxy S21. Go to Restore mode. Switch to Samsung Galaxy S21. Choose iTunes library. Select songs you need and click OK. Tap Next to start the music transfer. Solution 3. Selectively import music from another iOS or Android phone to Samsung Galaxy S21. Open About menu on the main interface. Connect both the source device and the Samsung Galaxy S21 to computer via USB cables. Check if you are managing data of the source device. Then go to Music. Select songs you need. Then click on Export. Choose a proper saving path and save songs from the source device to computer. Backup folder will pop up automatically. Switch to Samsung Galaxy S21. Go to Music. Tap Add button. Locate the saved music from computer and import them. Hold press Ctrl key to select multiple songs. Now songs are transferred from the source device to the Samsung Galaxy S21 selectively. Solution 4. One-click backup old phone music, then import to Samsung Galaxy S21. Switch to the source device. Go to Toolbox. Tap One-Click Backup. Select Audio option. Tap Next to load music. Tap Backup to save all music from the source device to PC. Switch to Samsung Galaxy S21. Tap Toolbox. Tap One-Click Recovery. Select the new created backup and click Next. Tap Restore to transfer music backup from the source device to Samsung Galaxy S21. All duplicated files will be skipped. That's all today. Thanks for watching. If you need more regularly updated mobile tips, please subscribe us right now.